take up the hill a bit. That way you get a little bit of downwood. And just remember, you know how you took off too early last time?
It decided to take off early.
Yeah, no, you're on the controls.
So it decided to do it.
No, you got to move, you got to not go straight to full throttle at because you squeeze up on it and get it flying.
See the bloody thing.
Alright, everyone tell me when you're ready, Dave.
Wait a minute, I can't see it.
Is it recording?
Alright, we're recording, but I still can't see the bloody thing. Oh, very good, Chris. I hope I'm getting this because I can't see a dicky bird. I'm looking over the top of it, right?
Yeah, I think you can see it there.
Right up in the air.
Yeah, I've got it, but I'm looking over the top of the camera. Yeah, you're dotting the sky. But then again, he's happy. Now relax, Chris, right? Don't panic.
It's fine, well.
Yeah, piece of cake. Beautiful fly.
Did you angle the motors down at all during the week? No. That's all right.
Well, it's actually pretty good, I thought about it.
Careful there, you got to a stall there for a second.